hath demanded his right to be considered as heir to the throne by virtue of his noble blood and his gender. We have agreed to allow him to demonstrate his vaulted superiority at command by allowing his champion to challenge our champion upon the field of honor. Yes! Sir Francis.
Your Majesty. Riding as second to the champion of the Earl of Essex, Sir Gavin!
Thank you. Atlanta vandenuko ten išgerti.
Thank you.
congratulations on this great victory.
Huzzah!
Lord Robert, wilt thou now concede defeat and relinquish thy futile attempt to be named as our heir?
I will concede nothing. I relinquish nothing. I will no longer bow down before a mere woman.
Oh. Okay, you can die. See, and that the first mistake was the fact that he was trying to demand to be named heir instead of actually pissing up to be named heir. Or he's just fine. Hug. Marion.